One hair? Oh, that would hurt. I don't know. Well, maybe after. I need all of them. My grandfather's revenge might creep up on me. Hey, he was a little lightheaded. Okay, then. And everyone in Sicily had this hair color. I don't know.
Thank you. Bonjour.
Bonjour. They love you, don't they?
Oh, it's great to sing live in France again.
Speak it to your microphone, please.
Oh, yes, I'm sorry.
Welcome to
Bienvenue
Paris.
À Paris, yes. Cindy. Et parlons de la France, justement. J'ai beaucoup lu sur vous en vous attendant, et vous parlez souvent de votre admiration pour Jacques Tati.
You said you loved him so much.
He, I think, was one of the more brilliant filmmakers of our time. And there's a lot of French artists that I loved. Tati, Cocteau.
Yes, Cocteau,
oui, Cocteau aussi.
Yeah.
Est-ce qu'on peut dire qu'ils vous ont beaucoup inspiré?
Yeah. It very much, you know. You study from the masters, and I mean that's how I always learned, you know, from the masters. And those people truly were. They truly were.
So
vos grands-parents étaient italiens?
Yeah, but I tell people, you know, some people, they think I'm English, and I say, no, I'm French.
But you grew up.
Vous avez grandi dans une tradition italienne catholique.
Yes.
Qu'est-ce qui vous reste aujourd'hui de ces racines italiennes?
Of these Italian roots.
I'm a recovering Catholic. No. I think that Italy and France are like one of the most exciting places for me. Other than like if you go to the east, way, way east, like China or Japan. To me, that's exciting because I feel like I'm turned on my head, you know. But Europe, my grandparents came from Europe. Not my mother's family came from Sicily.
Yeah.
And my father's parents were Swiss German. So it's all European. So it's, I guess that's, but the history here seems very rich, and that's what I love about
it. So you feel an attraction?
Yeah, une attirance.
Yeah, I always have, It's like Paris is the city of light. It's really a wonderful place. It has a reverence for art and beauty, you know? And so, as a kid from Queens, everything had to be from Paris, Europe.
What about
and Miles Davis? Est-ce que vous avez parlé ensemble avant sa reprise de Time After Time?
No, that was a surprise. That was really nice too. That was a really nice surprise for me. That was. I know, but I gotta talk. It was a nice surprise. I didn't know he was gonna do the song. He did the song, and it was great. It was like having one of the masters, the jazz masters, pat you on the back and say, you're okay, kid, keep writing, you know. So it was encouraging at that time because I had been fighting to write my own material. In fact, I had a little discussion about writing in the first place. They'd just get Time After Time written, you know, but it came out and everything worked out fine, so all's well that ends well, you know.
You know, some people
vous savez, on a pu vous comparer par le passé à un personnage de dessin animé. Quel effet est-ce que ça peut bien vous faire d'être perçu comme une sorte de Betty Boop?
Version of Betty Boop or, you know.
Well, I don't know. You can't make people think what you want. They're going to think whatever they're going to think. I always try to do good work, but like when I was growing up, things to me everything seemed like a cartoon. Maybe some of that part is still in me, you know, because everything seems so much like if something was going wrong and you would think, oh, this is really sad, it would always go like one step further to the ridiculous and look like a cartoon to me, you know. Even in school with the nuns, you know, it would always go like one step beyond, you know, so it was like a cartoon. So maybe I took some of that with me, you know. And also, you know, Jacques Tati, when I did the first video, you know, like in Mon Oncle, he did a lot of visual things that were very funny. To me, he was a visual, obviously, he was a visual artist, but I used some of those visual things because you don't have to understand French to laugh, you know. If you don't understand English, you could still look and laugh and feel, you know. That's important, you know.
Anyway, thank you, Cindy, to be like you are. Et je signale aux gens qui sont ici et qui aiment les concerts que Cindy Lauper sera le 19 novembre au Palais des Sports. Quant à celui qui va arriver maintenant et que je laisse aux